Doing?
Huh, nothing. Nothing. Well, something. One thing.
I'm Phoenix. Who? What are you?
Dialogue. With me. Okay. We plan for this, don't freak. Who or what are any of us? We are what we do. I am arting, so I'm some kind of artist. Clearly. You are appreciating that art, so are an appreciator.
I'm a warrior. Or the sibling of a warrior. I'm warrior adjacent. Anyway, I'm here to stop Typhon.
That checks out. You didn't look like much of an appreciator, no offense. But maybe this will change your mind.
A little box?
What? No, that is so my last phase. I signed it, though. You can keep it. No need to thank me.
I can't read this. You're a sculptor. I scaled your statue. You're Hephaestus, right? I'm so excited to meet you in person.
So, not that one. Fine. That's fine. Totally fine. But I have others.
We need to find your essence so we can defeat Typhon. Do you know where it is? No?
Confusion or rapture? Are you rapt?
This is just my face. How can you art at a time like this? Don't you know what's happening?
I think it's safe to say I do not.
Typhon? Everyone turned to stone? Gods all lost their essences. Evil monsters everywhere. End of the world. You really have no memory whatsoever?
Who needs the past when you can shape the future?
It'd be easier to shape the future with hands. Typhon stole them, I assume. Ripped them from your limbs? Tortured you endlessly? Something?
You really need to sit down with this Typhon guy. Talk it out. And no, my hands had enough of making art and scurried off together.
They can't have gone far. And who knows? Maybe if I get them back, they'll jog your memory. Save the applause for when I come back.
I could sculpt a tree with happy little tree friends. When I got here, there was red paint spilled all over the place for arting. Or, I think it was paint.
In the belly of the cave, Phoenix found a shrine to Aphrodite. A shrine made with love.
You know what they say? You can't spell paint without pain.
Huh?
sing, clear-voiced muse of Hephaestus, famed for inventions. He taught glorious crafts throughout the world. Be gracious, Hephaestus, and grant prosperity.
He's made a lot of designs for me. Still waiting on that massage throne, though.
Any electrum burning a hole in your pocket?
Thank you. path.
Ha!
world does not deserve my perfection, but I am kind.
Ha!
I'm here selling, if you're buying.
Never before had a mortal laid their eyes upon something so grand, so gargantuan, so spectacularly crafty, so...
Over it! Just get a room already!
Well, I would if I could. Hephaestus' forge is that incredible.
Huh!
Thanks to Phoenix, Odysseus's days of wandering lost had finally come to an end.
You perfect. You will suffer, but it will be worth it.
Hmm. Ha! I asked you for a crew of workmen, Mikey. For a fleet of ships and many precious letters. To begin a new offering to the gods. I found an island, Chrissy Island, with a mountain reaching to the very heavens I wish to go. And I set to work.
Huh? Yeah!
This place looks like a battlefield. Or a graveyard. How handy. Ha!
Alcunus's gold and silver good boys!
I beg your pardon?
You heard me.
I'm no jealous god.
But I want Hephaestus to craft me some guard dogs.
Not a jealous god. That's a new one. Ha ha ha!